Hey, what's going on, guys? It is Tufsitate here, back again with another Money Wars video for you guys. And honestly, I haven't been recording at all. And I mean at all, I mean at all. And I haven't been really recording anything. So it honestly really, really sucks for you guys. So you guys can't watch any of my content. It honestly sucks, but I am back on that grind. I'm back on that video grind. I've honestly been had so much stuff, just working. Just stuff, you know? Just stuff. And basically, I'm back, baby. I'm back. But basically, I am doing a Team Money Wars. There are the teams right here. But, I'm going solo. So this Money Wars, I decided to kick it off with, just by myself. As you guys all know, I am the PvP master, as you guys all know. So if you guys don't know the concept of this minigame, what the concept of this minigame is, you have to go around collecting resources. You start out with iron, and you on this money... what am I saying? On this Money Wars, you start out with diamond and gold generators. The gold is being over there and diamond there. But they generate really, really slowly. And the ones at middle, they generate faster, gold and diamond, and that's it. Gather resources, you buy stuff at the shop, which I have provided at the back, and you basically destroy their egg. That makes it so they can't respawn, and basically you have to just kill them all. It's just think of it as advanced Sky Wars. If you guys ever played Sky Wars before, just think of it as that. Just think of advanced Sky Wars, then you'll be like, oh, Sky Wars, ooh, if it's all diamonds and all that. But of course, there's no crafting tables. There is no crafting tables whatsoever in this. I should probably eat some food. But of course, I hope you guys enjoy this video. And yeah, let's kick some booty. Let's do it for the team. But what team, though? We don't have a team. It's just me, myself, and I. It's just me. I'm the one who's going to be manning the fort, getting the resources, killing everybody. But honestly, I don't care. As you guys know, I am the Master Slayer. So, everything's gonna be okay. Let's see what happens. I'm kinda rusty. I have been playing Money Wars recently. But, honestly, I haven't been really playing it that much. Because I've been actually working on, of course, life stuff as well. Life's getting in the way. I'm actually working on another project that I'm not, I'm just gonna keep my mouth shut about that, because I'm not gonna let anybody know until the future. So, you guys are gonna find out probably in the future. Oh, jeez. I swear, I saw, a gamer tag or something. Alright, let's get ourselves some... Let's actually get ourselves an armor set. That'd be good. Alright, get ourselves an armor set. Yes! Armor! Give it! Yes! Okay, they're cute. Okay, now let's get ourselves... more blocks. The good thing as well, of course I have to take care of myself and do everything myself, but the thing is, I'm gonna be just doing this all myself, and I'm gonna be getting all the resources to myself. So I don't have to save up for anybody else, I don't have to help anybody else. Honestly, it's a win-win situation here, but it's a win-loss situation, I should say, not win-win. Because, you know, you're getting resources, but at the same time, you're losing a teammate. Which one would you trade off? Getting more resources, probably get stacked up the first, or the most. Or... it looks like Drayton died. But he's probably low on food. These guys, all they do, if they're low on food, they just jump off. Yeah, they just jump off. Let's get ourselves some golden apples here, because that's, really, okay. Bug out in the system there. And also too, I haven't been recording at all, and recently the updates for Minecraft honestly have been just brutal. So they came out with the other update about the bug fixes, the major bug fix and all that, and it just made it worse. I was actually gonna record another episode, but I couldn't because the lag was just so substantial that I can't show you right now. But basically, a person hit me from all the way back over there. All the way over there. That's insane. I was in middle. The place that I'm building to right now, all you guys know, is the middle. So, oh, we are going to get to mid first, I believe. All right, yes, we're at mid first. Okay, those guys are building up. What we want to do is collect diamonds as fast as possible because these guys are gonna just—they're gonna aggressively rush me, and that's not—that's a very bad thing because I'm kind of by myself right now, so I got nobody to back me up. If I lose my diamonds, I lose my diamonds. It's all right. I can just gather them up again. But basically, like here, I'll show you what it was like. Okay, so do you know where the beacon is, right? Okay, pretend. I was actually running in this direction back to the base. So I was like this, and I die, like, right about here. And, okay, so pretend the beacon's right here. We were running. He probably hit me right here. Probably right on this block here. Like, that's insane. How much? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. That's like a 7-block, 6-block reach. Like, that's insane. Like, and also, too, where a lot of people actually took advantage of this as well. If you guys, of course, everybody is familiar with the minigame mode battle mode tumble, that type of category. Basically, geez, these guys be building over. But basically, you could get out of the lobby. I want to kill these guys. Oh, that guy has a bow. Hello. Yes, please. Yes. Yes. Let's go. Who is that? I want to know who that is. I want to know who that is. Thank you. I want to see. Who's red? Okay, it's red. Beast Amen. Thank you. You saved my life. Well, in a not in a big way, but just a small way that doesn't really matter. There's probably a bunch of diamonds back at our base, so we want to go back for those. Oh, no. Oh, no. They're rushing. How much gold? Ooh, we got 17. Lucky number right here. Lucky number. Aw, I thought I was going to get 17 for both of them. I'm not going to throw this diamond off because you want to know why. Because that... Oh, who is that? That is Drayton, I believe. Yes, that is Drayton. Yeah. Hi, buddy. Hi, buddy. No, get out of here. Oh, no, yellow's building over, too. Oh, no. Oh, jeez. I gotta run back. Run. Grab the diamonds. Grab everything I need. I gotta get out of here. Oh, jeez. Yellow's ganging up. Oh, jeez. All right, let's go. Grab the diamonds. All right, I'm out. Oh, jeez. All right, blue, yellow, fight. Are they fighting? Ooh, yeah. Oh, I can see a yellow player there. All right, I got out just in time because they're all swarming mid now. And look at all these diamonds here. 36 diamonds. GG, I'll take that. And we got a bunch of iron stockpiling up in here, so that's a good thing as well. So we're going to go ahead and buy some more blocks with that. And we're going to go buy ourselves some food. And we're going to buy ourselves our iron set and then take control of mid because we don't want these guys to gear up. If these guys gear up, we did. They're all fighting at mid, so it doesn't really matter. So we can just stock up resources and get our obsidian. But I kind of need golden apples as well. So I'm going to sacrifice 4 of these and get 2 golden apples just for myself. And then the 2 stacks there will be for the obsidian here. Multitask. All right, make sure nobody's coming behind me. And we are going to save these 2 extra diamonds here. For the convenience. Gets 10 more there. Alright, 5. Nobody's coming over. That is good. A good day to live. We are going to take off our armor there. And we're going to grab some of this. Because this is really good. There we go. Okay, we're going to put our extra armor and extra items of desire in there. We're going to keep our iron there. And basically put down our obsidianos right there. And we gonna stockpile all this this up. Oh, I forgot to grab my blocks and not just my blocks. Oh, ooh, that iron. Iron stacking up quickly. Oh, what? Oh, here we go. We're gonna buy some more blocks with that as well. All right, there we go. Okay, so when I come back, I should see you full. Yeah. Alright, we want to get the golden apples as close to our inventory as possible, and then switch it out like this. Oh, jeez, who is that? Alright, we want to eliminate him? Yes? Oh, no. No, you're gonna go to back, jeez. All right, it doesn't matter. We are at middle. We got this. Oh, those two are there. Okay, we can take them out. We can take these two out. Oh, he got a bow. He got a bow. Come down, buddy. I want that bow. I want that bow. If you can give me that bow, kind sir, that'd be nice. A nice bow. A nice bow would be nice. A bow is I'm a true marksmanship. I am true marksman. My grammar is just great right now. And my block placing is just on point. Okay. What is this block placement anyways? Like, what kind of staircase? Okay. Yeah. Okay. I'm just gonna intimidate them. I don't want to kill them. I just want to stockpile at mid. Because we want to eliminate these guys as fast as possible. So we want to get as much resource as possible. So, yeah, you guys stay there. You guys stay there. We're going to stockpile all of this loot. We're not going to let anybody come here. Anybody. Or unless if they just rush me. And they just take me out with I don't know. Uh-oh, who's that? You want some of this? Oh, gosh. We're low. I do not have room to improve here. Okay. Yeah, you run back. Yeah, oh, jeez. I do not know what just happened there. All right. Since we're back at our base, you know, we're just going to regroup, rearm. I was unprepared. I should have ate a golden apple first there. Jeez, oh, man. Oh, jeez, that's just heartbreaking to see me do that. Like, what was I doing there? Three pieces, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we have enough for the set here, or all of the obsidian. So all of, oh no, why am I doing that? I need, there we go. Okay, let's buy some more golden apples, put 9 in there. And are you full, good sir? Yes, you are. And you're an actual, like, in just the one stack. Good man. Okay, 2, 1, 2, and now we just need one more. Good, all right, GG. All right, get our golden apples here. Again, we're going to stockpile our blocks in there. We don't want to lose them, but we do. Well, no, stockpile our iron. Don't pick it up. Oh, blue team's there. Blue team. Okay. Rush? Yes. Oh, is that the guy with the bow? Please don't be the guy with the bow, please. Oh, no. Oh, you're going to shoot me? Oh, you're not even paying attention to me. Okay. Ooh, it's the bow guy. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, my God. There's 3 iron guys here, dude. Oh, my gosh. Really? Dude, I can't hit him. Dude, what was that? I couldn't hit him. What? Oh my gosh, dude, I really couldn't hit him. What was that? Oh, jeez, I'm rusty at this. What was that? I couldn't even hit him. It's a good thing I stored those diamonds, though. I couldn't even hit the guy. I couldn't hit the guy, dude. I don't know if it's just me or if it's... Oh, I need one more diamond. You're serious. You're serious, bro. You're serious. It's a good thing we stocked up those blocks. And, okay. We might be in trouble here, because they're probably going to go after me soon. Oh. Well, that's a good sign. 25 diamonds for our iron set once again. That is good. We want to take out green team, because they, yellow team, because they seem the most stacked right now. And honestly, like, what was that? How did I die there? All right, it doesn't really matter. It doesn't matter. We gonna win this. We gonna win this. 2 more there. Get some more blocks. You're serious. Oh my gosh. Okay, let's see if we can... You're serious, dude. Oh my gosh, dude. Drayton and J-Boss are teaming? What? Dude. They're all teaming up on me? Oh my god, you're serious? They're all teaming up on me. Dude. What? Can you... What? What are you? Okay, let's just play it off. Let's just play it off. Wait, you're out. What does that mean? Okay, so blue team's out. Not blue team, but the team we was on. But thanks guys for the reward system there. Come on, really? You're I swear, if all of these guys are teaming up against me, that's gonna be like the most brutal thing, cause I'm already by myself, right? So, oh man. All right, okay, we're just gonna lay low. We're just gonna lay low. All right, we're gonna stockpile these 17 diamonds again because we don't know what's gonna happen. These guys don't have a pick, so that's one thing that they don't have, but I don't have that either. Did you guys see that? Drake literally just fell off. Oh my gosh. I don't know if you guys saw that, but GG on him. All right. Let's actually go out and then kill some people so we can actually get some good progress here. Look at all those blocks. That's a lot of blocks. This is good. This is good. All right, there we go. Okay. All right. Why don't we even have a map? Because I do not know. We can take that out right there. What do we need? Yeah, food. That's something we do need because you don't want to be on a bridge when you're running from somebody with a bow and you dead. So we good. All right. It was really generous for them not to just cover me up and just leave me there. Honestly, oh, I forgot to grab my golden apples. That's probably really substantial for a fight like this. Yes. All right, 6 golden apples. Are they all teaming? Please don't tell me they're all teaming together. No way. Dude, this is not fair. I'm by myself. I can't do anything. This is honestly so, this is baloney. Everybody's teaming up, dude. Everybody's teaming up against me, dude. It's green and yellow. Green is Lil Steph and then J-Boss. Okay, those two are on a team together. But honestly, really, like, all right, let's see if we can catch one off guard. Nope. Okay. No, we're down in the dumps there. Let's grab some of these diamonds because we are going to need these diamonds. Oh, are they going to destroy their... Oh, man. I already got a feeling that this is going to be a long, long episode. Very long episode. They are definitely going to make a fortress. Wait. 1, 2... There's 2 players on that island. Is there more than 2? Or is it just them? Because... Oh, no. Who's that? Okay, no. He's just standing over there. He's just chilling. It's all right. It's okay. Oh jeez, Drayton. Hi. Are you gonna? Dude, this is supposed to be a recording episode, dude. This is an actual episode. I'm not supposed to be friendly. I'm not actually supposed to be friendly, dude. Oh no, I saw somebody else as well. Who is that? It's Teal. Teal, what am I saying? Oh, hello, Beacon. Oh jeez, I don't even know what this is anymore. I don't know what this is. Yeah, you just get back up. Just get back up. Oh no. Are you coming back over, buddy? Hey. What? Dude, I'm not supposed to be killing you, dude. I'm supposed to be... Dude, oh my gosh. Alright, jeez. Alright, got one. Alright, let's just drop some of this down. Oh, is he chasing me? Okay, he's chasing me. He's definitely chasing me. Dude, oh my gosh, alright. They're both chasing after me. This is baloney. Okay, let's just go up. Got him! Alright, here we go, here we go. This is good, this is good. Oh, there's our arrow. We can pick that back up. Ooh, let's go! Ooh, another stars for days. Here come back the PvP skills! Let's go! Let's go! Alright, oh geez, our inventory's full from all the stuff. I don't even think I can carry all of this. Okay, we just need to bring all of the good stuff. All the good stuff that these guys will not be able to take. Oh geez, okay, a diamond sword. We do not want them to have that. Okay, we have 3 maps. I don't even know why we have 3 maps. This is good. Uh-oh. That's Drayton again. Let's make him even more weaker. What are you doing? Get back up there. No. Get. What was that arrow? What was that arrow shot? What was that? I don't even know what that was. I defined that was trash. That was trash what I just did there. We have definitely enough diamonds for... Dude, there's more loot over here. There's more loot over here. Dude, we're literally stockpiling loot. I don't have enough space. I gotta go back. I got to basically just stockpile all this stuff. I can't do it. Alright, let's just keep going. Let's keep going here. Teammate broke your egg? Ah, well, that's not my problem, dude. Not my problem. If your teammate broke your egg, that's not my problem. It's your problem. I'm sorry, dude. Okay, we have to put this stuff away. Like, we got so much stuff. The PvP, let's go. Like, all right, I'm back in the groove now. We can do this now. We can do this. We've always done it. Now we can do it again. Okay, let's just stockpile. Look at all of this armor. We are set. If these guys are trying to rush at me, I'm set. Because look at all the armor I got. Like, thank you so much, people. So much. Like, I got like 5, like, how many sets is this? 1, 2, 3... Like 4 sets. Dude, that's 4 sets I got from them. GG. Like, that's insane. These guys be breaking. Are you guys breaking the machines? Oh my gosh. These guys be breaking in the machines, I think. Oh my gosh. Alright, I just gotta go into creative. Look at the map just for a second. Yellow player is dead. I hope you didn't break anything, buddy boo, because I do not like people who do that. Wait, no, that's orange player. Sorry, buddy boo. I'm sorry. Little stuff. Of course it don't work, because probably you bugged it out. Okay. Oh, yeah, you definitely bugged it out, buddy boo. Let's go ahead and change that back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Alright, that's good. And let's go ahead and just throw that one diamond out there. And we don't need the rest, and everything is all good. So we do have the 2 people eliminated. And then, jeez. Like, I just want to keep track. Like, honestly, I can't really... I wish they had something towards, like, minigames and stuff. Like, if they had, like, if they had plugins. If you could put plugins into your own servers, like mine, for example, like, that'd be great. And I could show, like, it could show, like, you know, like, who's still alive and who's not. Like, that's insane. That would be so cool. Oh, it looks like Cool J left. Alright, GG. At least I'm not the first one to be eliminated, actually. So, that's actually a really good thing. We're gonna need blocks. We're gonna need a lot of blocks. Do we have blocks in here? No, we do not. But we do have a lot of blocks here. Diamond sword, we can put in here. We can replace... Okay, we are full on stuff here. Just put the extra diamond sword in there. Honestly, it's just put it in there. Put the 2 stacks in there. Just keep one. Keep this many. Keep that many. 64. Keep that in there. This is honestly getting intense. All right, we're about to go raid again. All right, we're gonna go raid again. We're going to buy some more arrows. All right, we're gonna half these arrows because you never know if I do run out of arrows. I'm done for, so we do not want to do that. Let's go eliminate somebody, yes. Yes, let's go to eliminate yellow? Because whose team's still alive? Who's that? Who is that? Okay, let's see if we can make the snipe of the century. Oh! No, I actually hit him, dude. I literally I saw it. Like I should have got him there. That's bogus. That's baloney. That's all baloney. That's all right, you know what? Yellow, we're going after yellow. We're going after yellow right now. I think somebody's already there. Please don't shoot me off, blue. Oh, look at these guys, dude. They're not even in iron or anything. All right, these guys are dead. These guys are dead. Let's go. All right, this is good. This is good. We got ourselves our stuff here. Eliminated. Better luck next time. Let's go. Let's go. All right, J Boss and Little Steph, you guys are out. You guys are. Oh, Little Steph left. What about J Boss? You gonna leave? No, you are not. So who's still left? I have no clue. These guys break in? No, they didn't. All right. I don't know who's still left. I want to know who's left. Ah, oh, jeez, I don't even know who's still left. I want to see. I'm gonna just grab the loot and I'm gonna head back to my base. Or should I just go raid other people? No. We are definitely going back to our base. We are not losing this extra pick. Cause this, if we do die, we have something to fall back on. So we're gonna go stockpile this and see who's left. I think Blue's only left because I haven't seen Beast or Drayton. Beast or Drayton I haven't seen, and then or are they the only two left? Dude, Little Steph, I killed you. Did I take away your privileges? Yes, I did. I don't want to. I killed you, dude. You can't just leave in front of a battle, but it doesn't matter. I hope these guys aren't at my base. If these guys are at my base, these guys would be total jags. These guys would be like, oh, they'd be the silent assassins. But honestly, that's a good way to like really eliminate somebody. You just wait until they go attack somebody, and then you just go in for the kill. I swear, I saw somebody's gamer tag. No? So who's still left? Drayton, Beast Amen. That's it? That's it. Let's go. Okay, it's just them. We just need to eliminate them. Okay, this is good. Diamond pick. This. All right, we're gonna need a lot of blocks. We're gonna have to take the safe route on this one. So we're gonna take a lot of blocks. We're going to buy more blocks in the meantime. All right, there we go. 32 exactly. That is good. We are going to store some of this food. Keep our golden apples. How is? Three arrows. We can buy some more arrows as well. Because I know I'm gonna have to need a lot of arrows for this fight. Because these guys are just hanging out at their base, I'm guessing. They're just chilling. Alright, we just have one more base to go. One more base. One more base. And how it worked, I eliminated yellow team. Green team, they eliminated themselves, actually. Oh, I thought somebody was there. Okay. Yeah, they are definitely over there. Look at the wall there. Look at the massive wall. Are they even over there? All right. We're gonna go. Just sneaky. Sneaky. Just sneak, sneaky. Yep, they're definitely there. Okay, we don't want to get shot off, so we're just gonna go the safe route. Yep, you are definitely there. You are going to bow me down, but I do not have tile drops. Tile drops weren't even on this whole entire time. I always forget that, though. I always forget to put tile drops on. No, get away from me. Get away. Shoo, 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 shoo. Okay, he's low. He's gotta be low. Okay. Hope he doesn't have a bow. Let's go! Let's go! His teammate wasn't even paying attention. Let's go. Okay, let's just rush it. Look at all of the obsidian. They definitely bugged out their machine. Look at the wall of obsidian. Oh my gosh. All right, we got this. I hope they didn't spy. They probably did stockpile a bunch of loot. What are these guys doing? What are these guys doing? Okay, this is really weird. I don't know how he escaped, but okay. All right, well, these guys are eliminated definitely. Oh, look at all that. Okay. Yeah, they definitely broke in. Okay. These guys are definitely underground. We are just gonna let them stay underground. Because you wanna know why? I don't know why. Why? Because we just won the money wars. We won the solo money wars that we have accomplished. And this is all good. All good. Look at all the nether stars they had. Jeez. These guys be breaking into the machines left, right, and center, dude. Left, right, and center. Why am I breaking into this block? Why? Drayton's still under there. I don't even know where Beast is, though. Beast? He's a sneaky little fella. I don't know where the hell he's at. But, I'm just... Where is the egg? Give me the egg now! Where? Where's the egg? It has to be under this. It has to be. It has to be under this layer here. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Okay, well, it's gone. Okay, let's go. Drayton's eliminated. Oh, no. You're kidding. Oh, my gosh. Is he in the... What? You guys aren't even supposed to be seeing this. Oh, my gosh. All right, we're gonna have to go back up. We're gonna have to go back up. I'm supposed to, I would have won right here, right now, but he ain't listening. I don't know where he at, but he's not listening. Ah! Okay, we're gonna have to just break that block there. Where he at? Oh my gosh, really? Oh my gosh. Okay, he's not back here, like I said. Oh, uh-oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. I don't know, why he didn't just kept hitting me, because he would have just killed me there. But honestly, like, this is a pretty weird episode of Battle Mode. Like, honestly, overall, GG, we won. Let's go. Back from the dead, of course, from me not uploading a bunch of videos. So that's honestly, like, so weird. Of course, we started out, then we got eliminated, then they started rushing me, and they actually gave me stuff, so they actually gave me back all of my confidence back, and it just pulled me through. And then it helped me out, because Green Team, they eliminated themselves. So, yeah. Yeah, it's all good. Let's see their egg. Yeah, their egg's not even here. Their egg's not even here. Okay, well, overall, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Battle Mode. I am so sorry for the delays on videos. Honestly, I've been doing a lot of stuff, but I am back. I am ready to do more videos for you guys. So, yeah. That's not going to be a problem anymore. So, check out the Battle Mode episode that's coming up next after this. And, yeah, subscribe for future content and if you're new. And, of course, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace out.